Good morning, afternoon, or evening, whatever the case may be. My name is Bob Crotinger, and my claim to fame is that I have experienced, in my lifetime of 82 years, a participation in the heyday of radio broadcasting, namely that era before television, when radio had it all. People gathered around, sitting in a room where the source of entertainment came from only the sound emanating from a cone-type loudspeaker. And in the brain of each listener was formed a picture of what was going on. In our modern day of admittedly progress, we have developed sophisticated oral and visual technology. But let us return now to those days when our own imagination was employed. So turn off the television set and let's enjoy what the sense of hearing and imagination is capable of. Let us now return to those years of old-time radio. Fascination was and still is with the Wild and Woolly West. Everybody my age remembers Kate Smith and When the Moon Comes Over the Mountain.
When the moon again, we'll stroll neath the mountain, through that rose-covered valley, with you.
Yeah, smile, darn you, smile. It's time for Old Time Radio. Radio of the 1920s, 1930s, and the 1940s. Myself, I didn't come along until about 1925, but I remember the 30s very vividly, and in the early 40s, I started in broadcasting, spinning records on station KNS in Wichita, Kansas. So let's now return to those days of yesteryear, back to the heyday of radio. Old Time Radio! Hope you enjoyed reminiscing with old Bob. So until next time, keep smiling and don't take any wooden nickels.